Meat bicycle!
Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of The Legendary Run. We are still live streaming here on Twitch, although we have absolutely no one on because I decided to do it at the stupidest time ever. But one, I wanted to do it just to make sure that everything runs smoothly on Twitch, get used to the recordings and just tweak them about and see if they're good for YouTube and things like that. And also because, well, obviously I don't live stream until yesterday was my first ever one. So let's pick up this mission while we're here. So I kind of want to, because I'm a bit disadvantaged with living in the UK, I did want to just start doing a few really random streams at certain times when I can actually normally get on and record and things like that, and just see where, you know, what the best time is for the viewers. Obviously, like I've said in a previous video on YouTube, I'm not, you know, going to be the best for Twitch because the best times to go on are weekends, evenings, things like that, and that's one time when I don't actually end up doing any recordings or anything because of other things, priorities. But yeah, so I really wasn't expecting anyone to be on at this time. Yesterday on my first stream, it was the best time to do it, definitely. But it's all about testing and seeing, and I thought I was live streaming anyway. So, sorry, I was recording anyway for YouTube, so there's definitely no point in not live streaming if I can. Let's get this guy down. And this guy down. And we may as well do this mission while we're here. I was going to head over and do a bunch of ice holes, but dude, will you just go away please? I'm trying. Just get him right in the face. Wow, he's wow, this guy's shocking. I've just used that joke not long ago, but we're in between episodes, so no one will ever know. Right, let's get this laser weapon equipped then. Oh, hate this mission. Hate lasers that isn't the probe. And I hate bloody turrets as well. Yeah, that didn't work very well. I need to get this turret down though. But I need to be careful because if not, I'm going to go down. See, predicted my own death then. I don't think there's anyone around. Anyone around that I can get? Wow, this. Oh no, I can nearly get him. Wow, boom. There we go. What an idiot. I just don't want to bring the doppelgangers out though, because obviously they'll kill my guys and I need to kill them with laser weapon. It's a bloody turret. In fact, I've got a sniper. Why didn't I use the sniper? Right, change of plan. I'm going to get that turret down first, and then we're going to scum some biatches. Okay, so I can teleport straight to that. Turret, you are going down. Were you? Oh, it's this guy as well. I thought I'd killed him. Oh no, I might have run away from him actually. Right, it's quite a fast firing sniper this actually. Oh yes, that's good. Right. Where are all these scabs? Here we go. Hello? Here we go, right. Hi sir. Oh, you're going down a lot quicker than I thought you was going to. Kill scavengers with a laser weapon. I just have done. Oh, there we go. It's counting now. Don't know why that first guy didn't count. Was it because he wanted a scavenger, maybe? I don't know.
Set fire to a few scabs. Help clean the place up a bit.
No. Don't forget, you need to kill them. Any more scabs? Should be quite a few actually in this area. Yes, here we go. Right, I'm going to get you before you can move anywhere. Whoa, you did a lot of damage.
While lasers can be fired in a vacuum, they're way more effective in an atmosphere because they set fire to things, which needs air. Obviously. Try to keep up.
Boom. God, this weapon is so crap. So crap. Hello, mate. And do you count as a scavenger? Yes, you do. Good lad. Good lad. Where the hell did that guy go? Wow. Tried to power jump me. Come on. Not many more now, I don't think. I might have to quit out and come back in, actually. This guy's shocking himself. Ow, and he's shocking me. Cheers. Come on, just go down now.
Oh, it's like you're cleaning up moon scabs, making the universe a nicer place.
Five more people to find, though. But we're going to have to go and do a bunch of ice holes now. Yeah, definitely. And then we'll go pick that mission up over there. Whoa, too many side missions. But it's all XP, I suppose. Whoa, what the hell was all that about? Oh my god, look at that. Yeah, that, oh my god, I haven't picked up the blooming ice drill. Oh, that's annoying. Right, you're going down. Oh yeah, I can do the grinders one as well. Okay, well it looks like we'll... Looks like we'll go do a bunch of ice holes another day then. Where is the assembler linkage? Grinders, right. Right, it's there. Okay. Whoa! Didn't see you. Do you mind? I'm in the middle of something here. I'm stuck now, aren't I? Yes, I am. I'm very stuck now. Oh, for goodness sake.
The first one's on the back of a buggy. I'm sending the coordinates to your Echo. Let's go shopping.
I think there's a car thing around here as well, which is annoying. Right, oh, there's one over here. Wow, we're getting in a bit of a kerfuffle here. Yeah, we'll go do the grinders mission then. In fact, while we're here, we may as well pick up... Oh, I don't want to pick up too many side missions, or I'll get lost with where I am. Right, do you mind going away? Sick of sugar ups. So annoying. Okay, we'll head over to Crisis Scar, do the grinders mission then. That'll, I actually best watch where I'm going here. There we go, we want to go over that way. Yeah, we'll go kill Rooster Booster, clear that one up. While I'm here though, I'm going to go check in at the Darksiders Tower so I can spawn there every time. Instead of over by Crisis Scar, because that would be annoying. Actually, no, I'm going to Stanton's Liver, so I'll spawn there anyway. What an idiot. Okay, let's go do this one quickly. Rooster Booster should not take long at all. He's really quick. Especially with a little shortcut, hopefully. Boom, there we go. Yeah. We'll see, my friend. Big jump! I'm not going to bother killing any all of these guys. Just going to go ahead and speedrun this side mission. Get out of here as quickly as we can.
Well, I'll have a special surprise waiting for you.
Yeah, cool dude. Why don't you drop me your... grenade mod, your Ozkit straight away. That would be a nice surprise for me, actually. First time, because unfortunately, I've run out of O2. What an idiot. Right, we're going Headshot Express now. No scope, there we go. No scope. No. I knew I'd go down there, but watch this. Boom, badass down. Yeah. Anyway. Don't need to take these guys on. I need to get this guy out of the way though before he screws us over. Right, up here. Hello. Ow. going.
Recombine a matrix out of it. Luckily, they're tough bits of tech too.
Right, we'll punch this.
It's tougher than I thought.
And I'm full. No. Oh, hello.
Just what we need to crack open that stubborn grinder.
Damn it. Didn't see any grenade bombs there, but that's a shame. Where's the other piece gone? Oh, of course it flew to the other side of the map. Boom. Off we go. Is that a moonstone I see? Oh, no. It's a detonator. Fair enough. Oh, someone just pushed me mid-flight.
Now, get to a safe distance, set that detonator, and we'll be good to go.
Fair enough. There we go.
Now blow the charges.
Well ahead of you, Felicity. Well ahead of you. Just get a few cheeky headshots on the go here. Bit of crowd control.
Great. Now lovely. Come back and let's get this grinding show on the road.
Gladly. Let's go. I might go pick up the ice drill. Hand that in. Or should I just do another mission? Yeah, I may as well do another mission, and then I should have used my laser weapon actually then. They're all in Concordia. Triumph Flats. Oh god, I don't know what to do. Too many side missions now.
Challenge.
We'll just go around and do a few. And yeah, we'll make this a bit of a side mission kind of episode. Down he goes. And the way I always stick around with these guys, only 20 XP. That's pretty bad, actually, for what they are and how hard they are to take down, really. But well, I wouldn't say they're hard to take down, but they're not the easiest things in the world. Ooh. Now that is a good shield. But I'm going to skip it for now. Sod it, why not? I don't think it's that much better than mine. Ah, right. Oh, it is actually. Right. Yeah, let's go hand in grinders. Then we'll go pick up the ice drill.
Now.
Right, Nina, give me that ice drill, please. Thank you very much. Can't believe I forgot that. Bunch of ice holes, that is there. I'm sure there's another mission here that I had to do, but well, maybe not.
See old Bessie over there? Slot the unassembler linkage and the recombiner matrix into her.
Let's see if that doesn't trick.
Go on, legendary. Oh, that's not a bad SMG, but meh. Right, let's get this grinder running.
Yes. Looks like she's back from the dead. We need to make sure these babies can.
Anything in here, actually?
Nope. Nice, shiny.
Right. Oh, this is the annoying thing about Borglands, the standing around. Right, what are we going to grind? Let's grind some basic stuff. So, we'll just grind three greens. There we go. No moonstones. Just a simple grind to get her to shut up. I've got to take her weapons as well. Can I do that quickly? Boom, boom, boom. That was good timing. I can't. I've run out of space again. Drop her weapon, pick that up. Off we go. Yep, lovely. Thank you very much. Let's sell some shizzle and then let's go. I want to keep that. I'm going to keep. No, I'm not. Whoa, what have I done here? I've just mass sold everything, haven't I? Is there anything in there I actually wanted? Yes, there is! Yes, there is. Oh, God. I've got my sniper equipped, I believe. Wow. I accidentally pressed the delete button then, and I believe that sells everything in your inventory that isn't starred like that. Oops. Oh, well. I have to remember that one from now on, though. That is quite a quick way of doing it. So, that should be grinders done. We've got zapped. Where art thou? Find Deirdre's Echo. Right, we're going to do a bunch of ice holes. And then we should be pretty good for an episode there, nearly. Might go and do the... Yeah, kill a few scabs as well. And get the first part of that zapped mission done. Right. Obsessed with checking vendors at the minute.
To get to Pickle's place on foot, but I can help you out with. Ready for it?
Right, we'll go to over here as well.
They're not much to look at, but Moxie
tinkered. I always nearly drive off that bridge every single time.
Problem is,
right, let's get this doll turret down first.
So happens that
sorry, Sam turret.
It's supposed to unlock.
And that's a brilliant time to run out of ammo.
Once you unlock a stingray there, I'll fix it so all moon zoomies are stingrayed up.
Good, get down. Okay. You guys going to appear? No, you're just going to be dibs here. There we go. Get some atmosphere on the go here. Says laser weapons work better. Yeah, my defences don't though. Still don't want to bring the doppelgangers out though. That wasn't very nice, was it? How many more do we need? Three more. Not long. As soon as we get that, we'll bail. But then again, it's a good set of XP here. So what we'll actually do is get the doppelgangers out and go on a mad rampage. Get rid of this crappy laser weapon. There we go.
And that weapon works a treat on them, bar the not burning part.
Okay, let's get the shotgun back, I think.
I've been dying to tinker with a laser weapon for ages. Bring it back to mine and let's see what we do.
Oh yeah, we're definitely getting the doppelgangers out now. I see a lot of red dots on my map. Oh, right, I'll take this guy down. Actually, someone did most of the work there and I came in and stole the thunder. Wow, we're pretty close to level 12. Shouldn't be too long now. What's this over here? Ah. Well, that was a quick way of taking a vehicle down. Hello, boys. On down. Oh, look at you getting owned by my doppel. Wow, there's a lot of guys here. Right, you're next, mate. You are next. And off we go. Oh, no. Bit of throwback. Not got many people left. Wow, they're spawning everywhere. Oh, right in the head. Hello. You spawned at the wrong time. Ow, them damn bloody sugar. Okay. I think we're good to go there. Let's go do a bunch of ice holes. And then we should be good for another episode. Hopefully we'll get to level 12. We will with the assist of this guy, because he's going to give us about 300 XP. Oh, 168, fair enough, okay. Do you get less XP from shooting things in cars? Because I'm sure that exact vehicle gave me 300 not long ago. Yeah, I think you must do. Maybe that's the thing, not sure. Okay. Can we get a Zim first time? Obviously, most probably not, but you never know. Let's get these guys down because they're annoying as well. Wow, that was a strange sound. Okay. Oh, there's probably a badass on its way as well. I can see one on its own. Oh no, it's just a normal one. Oh god, I've just lost my bloody ammo again. Definitely need some more shotgun SDUs very soon. I bet there's no ammo crates around here, is there? No, just these stupid things. Okay, we've got a little bit of ammo. Surely there should be a bit of shotgun ammo in all this mess. Obviously not though. Right. Yeah, we'll bring our sniper out now. Then again, we've not got a lot of sniper ammo either. Oh no! I'm not using the Excalibur Bastard, it sucks. Actually, there's a weapons crate over here, maybe we'll get lucky and get something good in there. Let's go place the drill first though, get that going.
Oh no!
Drill works good!
Okay, off we go over here. Ah, ammo, that might come in handy. Right. Oh, he's come out already. Right, we'll get the doppels out. Ow. Get down. There we go. Just slam about, see if we can get any of these. I don't need to use too much ammo on these.
Get special eyes, then get drill and put in new place.
What the hell? Oh, yeah, there he is. Oh, that was not a bad little one shot. Well, two technically, but... Right, we'll let the doppelgangers sort them out. Oh no, they'll probably end up following me. Yes, they will, but... get the drill down.
Good. Drill look done here. Put
and there's another sugar
so
of spawn. Come on, then. Get the drill. Come on. Recharge, doppelgangers. Recharge. Get him in the face a little bit. Ah, let me out. Right. Trying to do a bit of crowd control, starting with him. Get the big guy down, the rest will fall. Oh, we're close. We are pretty close to... why didn't I activate that earlier? Pretty close to the next level. Why are these guys just dying and I'm not shooting them? Last guy, last guy. Oh, that was close. There we go. Now just a giant guy to go. And then we're all good. Got any ammo anywhere? Yes, there we go. We're looking good now.
Good. Get ice, then have drill in new place.
Oh no!
Ice.
Ice good. Put drill somewhere new. One more time.
Good day, mate. My drink's getting as warm as a Kraken's butthole. Deliver me that special.
Right, that giant guy's going to come out now. So we're going to get a bit of aerial attack on him.
Meat and bloods is strange ice.
And get the doppelgangers ready. Here we go. Come on. There he is. Let's chuck some fire at him actually, see what that does. Oh, that was a good shot. Boom. 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 Ah, and he's down. Right, let's see what he drops. Don't think there's anything orange. Bit of a shame. One day we'll get a legendary drop on the first run on this game, but not today by the looks of it. So, no, there's nothing around here, I don't think. This loot does go everywhere though, so we're going to keep checking. No, I don't think so. Ah, that's a shame. Ah, well, get the drill. And then we should be good to go. Yeah, good to go. Okay. So, we're not far off being near the end now. We'll just run back a little bit, pick up a few more side missions from over there, and then we're good again. Oh, it's such a shame. It would have been nice to get to level 12. In fact, I think we are going to end up getting to level 12. Most definitely. No point in leaving it on this close. Drink pit stop there. And yeah, off we go. Yeah, that was clever. Right. Let's go pick this mission up. That just want to get to the next level. Should we do that little race now?
Who are you?
No, I think we'll just kill this guy that comes out over here.
I meant that sarcastically. You should look that word up. Nobody can handle pop racing better than the Loon Stalker.
That's a lot.
This guy annoys me.
A little man.
Whatever. I'm the best and all. Get yourself a moon buggy and prove me wrong.
Fair enough. Go on then, we'll do this race because it should get us the XP to level up. Why not? We may as well have a little go.
Let's see what you can do. The countdown will begin once you're at the start line. Kick it in the gut soon as the beacons light up. Beat the kid's lap time.
I just want to get the inside line here. Get the inside line.
You can't catch the Loon Stalker.
Check that. The first time I ever did this, I did it first time and I was absolutely killed it. And ever since I've done it then, I always go wrong. So we'll see if we can get it good today. Okay.
4, 3, 2, 2.5, 2.25, and then 1 go. And
we're off. Yes. Right. Gotta keep an eye on the mini map here. Pressure's on. Pressure is on. Oh, there we go. So next we're going over here. Oh, we're too fast. I think we go this way now. Yep. See, this is the bit I normally stuff up on any second now. Going over here. Yeah, this is the bit I normally stuff up on. Just there. Oh, we've done it this time. But it doesn't mean we're out of the woods yet. So, no, Marlock, I'm just going to head straight into the lava. On the jump, we're looking good. Haven't used any boost yet though, but I don't want to, just in case. Oh, I've stuffed up. Should have gone up there. I knew it was a right here, but can I still do it first time? Let's get some boost on the go. Oh, we're looking good. Yes, home straight.
You cheated!
Easy!
I wasn't feeling well, and then I got something in my eye! And
yeah, of course you did, mate. Of course you did. XP! XP!
Suck eggs, Nappikins. You just got beat first time. Vault Hunter, you can collect your winnings from the darling little angel himself.
Yes, I will gladly go collect it from him. Get the rest of these little guys down. Another sugarer. Dead. Oh yeah, a couple more of them. Wow. Right, let's go get this guy. And then we should be good for another level. We're getting there, level 12. That sounds pretty good to me. Yes, getting these doppelgangers. Bit tougher every single time. And yeah, we'll go into Bolster. So I believe, is it one? Two more skill points? No, one. It should be one more, actually. Yeah, one more skill point and then we'll be able to get some inspired word of greatness. So anyway, that's it guys. That's another one of the Handsome Jack's Doppelganger Let's Play completed. And as I said before, I don't know if I mentioned it in this episode, but I've just recorded two episodes of this in one go. This is currently being live streamed on Twitch. But it was just a really awkward hour test stream, basically, just to see what viewers I got. And my suspicions were confirmed. It's only my second ever stream. But obviously, I did my first one at a better time. But I'm just doing a bit of trialing with the times to see what's good for everyone else. And I thought I'd go with the most awkward time first, just to see. And obviously, suspicions were confirmed that it's not good at this time to do live streaming, but I'm going to try and do it as much as I can anyway. And let's go ahead and try and kill this guy while we're talking. But yeah, my suspicions were confirmed. But be sure, if you want to watch me on Twitch as well, to hit the follow button on there. It's twitch.tv/00messiah00, same as my YouTube. So you've got yourself stuck now, ain't you, dude? Yes, you have. What an idiot. Oh, that was a nice amount. That was a lovely amount, actually, of XP. So, yeah, hit the follow button, and whenever I go live, you'll get an email, obviously. So, be sure to hit that now. And, yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. I will see you in the next video.